here we are. Smaller nozzle, iron oxide, a little bit bigger wick. Let's see what it does. Not bad at all.